Hi, my name is Colin Yee. I'm the founder of PSF Real Estate Academy. I'm also a certified property agent. I was born into a landed home in Serangoon Gardens, and that belonged to my grandmother. But unfortunately, when I was 7 years old, we lost that house because my father was in business and his business failed. The house was mortgaged to the bank, and as a result, the bank took possession of our house and sold our house. So my growing up years, where I watched my family, you know, lost our landed house and having to downgrade over the first 20 years of my life. I was just wondering, why are we always, you know, from a landed property, we downgrade to a 5-room HDB, then a 4-room, then finally a BTO. So it was just the reverse that I see many people do these days, you know, in the property market. People would go from a HDB to upgrade to a condo and finally to a landed property. But for us, for my growing up years, my encounter in property was that it was exactly the opposite, right? We were always downgrading. I think it taught me the value of never to accept the current situation, and maybe it gave me the fire in me to want to do well in life. When I was 17 years old, my mom brought me to a travel agency in Chinatown. At the agency, I saw this nice poster with a snow-capped mountain, you know, on the wall, and I told myself, wow, how amazing it would be if I could climb to the summit of this mountain. So I went to NUS, and for some good fortune, I was able to set up the mountaineering club in NUS. So eventually, I managed to be part of the team, and I think I was very fortunate to be appointed the leader of the final team, the five-man team to scale Mount Everest, and eventually we did put two climbers onto the summit. My journey onto the top of the world actually taught me a lot of humility, a lot of values which I don't learn in the classroom. You really learn the values of things such as perseverance, grit, determination, focus, commitment, teamwork, right, and risk management. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Colin. As I've shared with you, I was never the fittest climber, yet I was selected to be the leader of the Mount Everest expedition. So in the next video, I'm going to share with you how me being as an underdog again, I managed to beat another 1,800 applicants to a highly contested banking position. See you there.